A spectacular morning for dozens of kids at the Meadows in Green Bay. Brown County United Way Emerging Leaders Society hosting its annual trick-or-treat event for kids with physical or cognitive disabilities or families living in unsafe areas. Area nonprofits and businesses decorated booths and were in costume to hand out candy and put on fun fall activities.
The kids love it, the businesses enjoy doing it, and it's just a great opportunity for them to give back to the community.
Alyssa, look at me!
It's the seventh year the event has been put on.